over to what's up? We have our Verizon post-match interview.
Wait, we're jumping like this.
We all heard how dominant 100 Thieves could be on this stage, and my oh my, they showed it. Today, I'm now joined by Boostio from 100 Thieves for a quick interview. 大家好，我们现在邀请 Boostio 选手在这个台上做一次采访。你们上一次来到国际大比赛的时候，你们是拿下了一次冠军，所以我想问问你，这一次你的感受是什么样？你觉得你们这个队也可以拿一次冠军吗 ？Last time we saw you on the international stage, you took home the big prize. You were the winners. I wanted to ask you, what are the vibes like this time around? Do you think you guys could, as this team, are able to take the crown as well?
I mean, I definitely think we are the best team in the world right now, probably. I think there's a lot
I definitely think we're the best team in the world, probably.
Fnatic. Super excited to play them. But I mean, after what we did in Americas and what we did today, I mean, no one can say that we're not at least top three.
I agree. 他说我自己肯定觉得我们是在世界上最强的一队，还有一两个别的队也很强，像 Paper Rex 或者是 Fnatic。但是我们这种打到这么精彩的一场，在这个舞台，还有在 Americas 的结果，我觉得没有人在世界上会觉得我们不是第一排，排第三、第一、第二的最好的队。第二个问题，我想问你是Cryo 今天打得非常厉害，很精彩，他是什么样的？ I wanted to ask you, Cryo, he was very, very good today. He popped off. What's he like as a teammate?
What's Cryo like as a teammate? I'd say he's like very stoic. The best player in the world or one of them. And he's just a good dude overall. So,
yeah.
Not much. He's a very quiet guy. Just does his thing.
他说 Cryo 是他的队友们，他是一个非常安静的一个人，不是这么说话的这个人，但是他打得非常非常好。第三个问题是想问你，在我们在台上看过很多小玩具，
no direct translation.
小狗狗或者是别的东西，那为什么你今天拿了一个小珠子，还有非常可爱的，在打比赛的时候给你们的对手看一看。We've seen a lot of different like animals on stage, and we know that Aspas likes to bring out the dogs. I think Atta Captain had an octopus.
A shark or something
at one point. What's with the pig? Why have you brought a pig out?
I don't know. Just after or at the beginning of this year, I just started calling everyone pigs for I don't know why, but it just became a thing. And then I just started calling everyone that I play against pigs. So then we got a pig plushie for me to bring on stage and to point at to show them that I'm calling them a pig.
Oh, so they know what you're trying to say.
Yes,
okay,
exactly.
Okay. 他是在今年的时候，他是所有的人对他来说是个小珠子。他想让他们的对手们知道。Okay,
I won't get to the bad part.
不是珠子，比他不要跟他来说不是让他那么好，所以他就是想大家都知道，所有的人对他来说是小珠子。Thank you very much, Boostio, for this interview. Best of luck in the next round.
Thank you, guys.
That was a great first match, but we have Genji versus Fnatic coming up next.
Yeah, great match for us, right, chat?